Hello and welcome to Dave's Railway Videos. My name's Dave Long and I'm your host for the next hour or so. A look at some of the beautiful little steam trains in North Wales, all the narrow gauge railways. Just show you some of the railways we're going to view. This is the Ballylake Railway. You'll also see the Festiniog. That's Port Maddock to Festiniog. The Welsh Island Line, two parts, from Carnarvon and also at Port Maddock. And also the Lamberis Lake Railway. And we'll start off with the Ballylake Railway. Most of these little steam locos you'll see have been built at the Hunslet works at Leeds. Now this shot is inside the sheds. This is the other little steam loco that they've got. The third one, which at the moment is in the York Museum. Lovely signal box open to the public. You'll see inside in a minute. The old electric token machine. Those used for single line working. Still in use in a few of the old signal boxes. Watch what comes out from the signal. There's a great tit nesting inside the signal there. Well, this is halfway down the side of the lake. Thank you. board Sheeran's coach party. They do a full week on all the little trains of Wales. Now off to the Festiniog Railway at Port Maddock. Loco's just come out of the works, which is at the far end of the causeway there. And it's going to shunt its coaches round for its first trip of the day. Beautiful scenery all round Port Maddock. That's the harbour. Now out to the first station at Minford. You'll notice it's all colour light signalling. And the little steam train returning from Festiniog towards Port Maddock. Right, actually on board the train, heading out from Port Maddock towards Festiniog. Filmed from the observation car at the rear. Passing the sheds there. Tried to show you some of the scenery, but not the easiest place to film from. As you can imagine, a lot of rocking and rolling going on. A diesel also running on this particular day. That loco looks a little bit like the Class 59s, the Foster Yeoman Stone Train, doesn't it? All these narrow gauge railways originally were for carrying slate down from the hills to the ports. Now at this point the line climbs so much that it has to go round in a complete corkscrew. There's where we've just come from. Thank you. two little tunnels. Western New York Power Station. Coming now into Festiniog. Got all the slate at the back there, the hillsides. Right alongside the narrow gauge is the main line through to Betsy Coed and Llandudno Junction. They've actually reinstated one of the old Class 101s there, special for the summer season. And that's going out towards Llandudno Junction. Not a lot of film in this direction because at this point the heavens opened. Beautiful waterfall there. Right across to the Lamberis Lake Railway. And quite a nice surprise here for you, because we get a footplate ride. Just 2 miles in length down the side of Lamberis Lake. Just off to the right is where the Snowdon Mountain Railway runs. And they're hoping to extend this slightly. Another one built at Unslet at Leeds. This used to haul up to 150 tons of slate.
Oh,
1889. That's seen some service. They have three of these little steam locos. There's also a museum that you can go in and show you the old workings of the slate mines. It's where the slate used to come down. Right, start our little journey along the lake. coming to the end of the journey now. It's going to run round its coaches. On now to Carnarvon. A wonderful locomotive, this. Built in 1958 in Manchester, and spent 40 years in South Africa. When I filmed this in June 2001, the line had just been extended, a lot of the track was brand new. And it's hoped that it will link up with the other end of the Welsh Island line at Port Maddock. Thank you. Absolutely beautiful carriages. Note the seats. Welsh Island Line and Festiniog Railway. See better shots of the scenery on the return journey. Ready for any extensions?
Yeah.
On board the train at the moment, the Shearing's coach party again. Lots of work being done at this end of the line. There you go. Built in Manchester, 1958. Look at the warning on the tender in a minute. Still in Africana. Back on board the train, very handy for photography and filming out of the back. All the gates, all brand new. And a lot more steadier ride than the Festinio. These are edited highlights. It takes about an hour and a half round trip. Good bit of planning there between the trees. Little loco depot here. Electric points, colour light signals on this new part. Extensive sidings at Dinas. Plenty of ballast wagons and freeway equipment. and coming back down into Carnarvon, Carnarvon Castle there. Now to the other end of the line, at Port Maddock. The station's right alongside the main line. Little diesels used during the week time, steam at weekend. And steam, of course, in the busier time as well, in the probably July, August. This bit was filmed midweek. Next shot you'll see was filmed on a Saturday morning with a little steam loco. Doesn't go very far at the moment. Just a couple of quid return on that short bit of track. Something wrong with the signals though, isn't there? And this was the Saturday morning. The main line there, just to the right, the other side of the fence. And these points are set wrong. I thought if he goes back any further, we're in trouble. Right, watch the signal. Well, there's your hour, coming to the end of the video now. I hope you've enjoyed it. Phone number coming up on the screen for any inquiries. Thank you very much for watching.